engineers for it, Sean Kenny, put me on it. Patience was a key on this. You know how I run short of patience. Just had to wait them out. They were bedded down. It was around 12:30 in the afternoon. Nice, hot, 85 degrees in fall or winter. And finally stood up, made the wrong move, and I had the right gun and the right load and the right guide, and it all came together.